Do you not have with anything?
I know, I just had to untwist it and I got it.
Okay.
And don't let yourself get rushed.
Thank you.
Don't worry about it if it gets in your way, just take it off.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Finish it, it's here. It's in your belt. Good. Yeah.
Don't go seriously angled.
I know.
Switch!
Okay. Just put backwards a bit.
Good movement.
I'll center it before I.
Thank you. Okay.
Keep going.
Hold!
Where is it, the glider? Is it on. In... Spoiler check!
Alright. I love you.
Alright, I got it some time. So I just have to secure a canopy.
Sorry.
Alright. Tinker runway 16 doing a left hand circuit. Winds are light. Make sure I keep an eye on the windsock. Let's see, tow pattern straight out, releasing at 3400 feet. And what? Oh, okay. And yeah. So if that's, make sure you're looking at clouds, watch out for the windsock for wind shear and like that.
Yesterday.
And listen to that relay radio, watch out for traffic. And let's disengage 0 to 100, straight ahead, 100 to about 200, 190 degree turn to a field. If I can't make it, if I can still above 100 feet, then I can do another 90 degree turn and come back to the area or airfield. And then 200 to about 900 or 1000, around 1000, do a downwind landing, 1200 miles per second, just the rope. Yep, ring condition splice. It's good, not broken, and the knot is there and also covered. Alright, have a hookup! Thank you. Alright. All clear up behind? Alright. Level wings!
Don't tag, check one, plus one, rolling 16, that'll be ready.
Take a flak!
For 30,000 air feet.
All out!
So I'm gonna free gliders in the air now.
hit the GoPro. Alright, so let's trim this out. 50 here. And the rope is away and the tug is gone.
Mm-hmm.